We were visited by the AMC commander in December to walk through our motor pool. He wanted to know what we, the maintenance managers, would do to improve the facility. Our current facility layout is the standard for all motor pools scheduled to be built over the next 15 years across the Army, and our feedback helps to improve the layout for future generations.
After the decision was made that our motor pool would become the Army standard for building design across the force, we as maintenance managers and technicians were asked for recommendations to improve design. These recommendations would ultimately enhance maintenance operations for future use. We showed our motor pool to units across Fort Hood to develop courses of action towards improving the facility.
These facilities need to be able to enhance unit maintenance periods during reset and retrain periods, but the layout needs to be lean. We recommended two overhead cranes in the main bays, adding lube and air points to all the bays, building in hard standing welding work areas with burn permits already in place. Our ultimate goal is to eliminate waste and cut time soldiers spend moving to get tools, fluids, parts, and internet access for technical manuals.
Shop office procedures would flow more efficiently with rooms properly established for the unit clerks. These rooms would include multiple access points for internet capability, proper storage for Class 9 and Class 3 parts, and even a functioning window to administer customer service. Motor pool operations would improve drastically with an increase of storage area for special tools, as well as adding lube pits for each bay, as opposed to just the one located at the opposite end. With an improved layout and increased productivity, the Army has the potential to save millions of dollars in maintenance, parts, and labor.